Oh, I've never seen a JDAM commit such an act. Interesting. Well,